Of course, got to be cognizant of that. Trout drives one out toward left center field. Martin racing over, got a good jump on it. Not going to get there. It goes off his glove. Trout will hit second. He's trying to go to third. Relay from Marte. He bobbles it. It's a triple for Mike Trout.
The afterburner kicked in for Trout. And then forced that quick turn and throw from Marte, unable to get the throw and make the quick throw to third base.